for Wednesday, December 5th, 2018. This concludes our broadcast day.